Epson rate all the time.
Okay. Don't get me started on those healers. That
right? Oh.
Hey, look at Keyblade. Keyhole. Whatever. You can interact with that after mobbies are gone. I don't remember what it does, though. Oh, yep. Yeah, I do. You should do it, probably.
Okay.
That guy's super excited.
Hey, it's useful.
Oh, boy.
Stun, though.
Yeah, dude,
I don't even know when I got Stun Impact, but...
It's really good.
I have it now.
I'm glad that you have it.
Yeah, let's not dwell on the past, on when you got it. But now you
said it's here now. Bam.
Hey, he used it as a key, finally. Finally. God damn it.
See that one go? And that one go? That's really weird.
Exploding. Perfect.
Gosh damn.
God damn.
That is significant.
So good, Main Street.
Yeah, I think this is the proper, you just try not to fall. Yeah. If they fall, fuck them. Get them down there. Oh, this is fucking Aladdin's house again.
Yeah. Damn it. Is there a keyhole
there? There has to be a keyhole somewhere.
Oh, and there's a door right there.
Yeah, that little one that's lower might be your ticket.
Oh, yeah. So we weren't able to go there last time.
Is this where you came from?
No.
Okay. That AoE is so nice. Just fucking tags the little bastards.
And just yo, stun. Mm.
Yeah, girl.
Woo!
Platforming challenges.
Chest.
Yep. What the hell is up here? Oh, there's another door.
Oh no.
Oh no.
There's probably crates, yeah.
Yep.
Whatever, now you can get the chest after you fight these jerks.
Yep. These jerks ain't nothing.
I should change my fucking text ringtone to when Donald dies. That little fucking like. Sigh slash moan he does. I think that would be an alright text ringtone. Yeah. Donald climaxing every time I get a text over and over would be pretty legit, I think.
You're at a public place and that happens, you're just like, what's wrong with you? It revived Donald.
Like, I really like ducks. I'm sorry. Nice.
He's a pretty good.
Hey, it did revive Donald. That's clever. I wonder if that's, if you could just exploit that. Not really, because I guess you can only do it outside of battle, but...
Right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Come on, chest. Give us something good.
Woo!
Gummy bears.
That's what I always wanted.
Oh.
You're really nailing those jumps, bro.
Yeah, all right. I pressed circle, man. I
good
did.
Those input boxes there.
Lag.
Sun was in my eyes.
Just blame input control lag. Control was bad. Dude, works every time.
Fucking but it's your controller.
HD collection is not optimized.
Yeah, dude. This is fucking bad port. Fix it.
Horrible port. What was Square Enix thinking?
Oh, another fire ring.
Was that fire or Fira?
Fire.
Dumb.
So there's that other door.
Yep.
Nice.
Wait, was that the door on the other zone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Yes. You can. Okay. Wonder if you can even get up there from here. That'd be fucking stupid if you could.
Going to Lion's house?
Yeah, that would work.
Or just climb up here.
Or play with his fancy pants.
Oh. Alright, let's go fight.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, dude, I don't get that attack. It's never hit anything.
I don't know.
He just has, like,
he has more success with the swipes.
Yeah, and those fireballs he does are pretty potent as well. But...
Right.
What determines if you do the final finisher or not? Is it just like every other combo? Oh man, you're supposed to be the Kingdom Hearts master over here.
Am I?
Yeah.
I thought Mr. You Resident were... Expert.
I don't know what you're talking about. I've never played this game before.
This fucking blind ass blind run of Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, right.
Mode.
You're the current world record holder for Kingdom Hearts 2.5 remix. The entirety of the game.
Man, if only it was 1.5, that would really help.
Mm-hmm.
But you're so used to the other battle system, like the drive forms. Whew.
Yeah.
You're like, man, this is baby stuff.
Drive forms are fun as fuck. How do you feel about dual wielding Keyblades?
Dual wield! Don't bump the camera, dude.
You're gonna have to edit that dude's video into this video now. And he'll get even more likes.
Yep.
Oh, or gosh.
Dislikes.
I clicked like on that video. I asked him if he wanted to do a sick collabo.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, where they LARP in the background while we're recording. Nice.
They'll only do it if we get that green screen.
Yeah. That's fine. We'll just have a little, like, mini insert in the corner of them fucking LARPing for 30 minutes in the bottom right of this episode.
And they're like, we want a break. It's like, no, we're still commentating.
Yeah, right? Like, we're in the middle of a boss fight. You take a break when we fucking tell you you're taking a break.
It hasn't been, like, an hour, hour and a half yet. Come on. Can't even get good tree labor nowadays.
Right? Fucking throw him a Gatorade and call it a day. You did it!
Where's that peanut butter sandwich?
Did you really want a peanut butter sandwich? I can do that work, man.
Now I want one.
I was gonna make you one until you fucking fell for the 9th time.
Man. Yeah, that 2 defense is really helping me out.
Yeah, it is.
It seems helpful, yeah, and like a bunch of levels too. Is that a cutscene? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We did it.
That Jasmine before you love Jasmine. Fuck Jasmine. Damn it.
Oh, fuck.
Setting your sights a little high. Too boy.
I don't care about you, I want the chest.
Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Those Jasmine, eyes too.
I'm so sorry.
And then it cuts to Aladdin and it's like bye-bye.
The Disney villains obviously are supposed to get the higher budget.
Left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Oh, man.
What?
Whoa.
Iago.
I'm sorry, Al.
Fucking steel chair.
He already made the wish. His wish should
But he's not the master right now.
Right, but that wish was already done. Attack.
Fucking hot spiders, dude.
Oh, you haven't seen nothing yet, buddy.
Oh, God.
Pot spiders, nothing. How do you feel about a pot centipede? Oh, that stone's really useful.
They have yellow HPRs, damn.
Oh, it's just the one, dude. It's one boss. It's just got pots that you can also kill. Like, I think the pots just infinitely spawn.
That's fucked.
Yeah, it is. And also, you can go.
Oh, this whole place is open up now.
Yeah, that's crazy that they're just like, fuck it, this is actually a zone. Spoilers. Oh, man.
Hot spiders are wrecking your shit.
Considering it's a boss, he's doing fairly well. Like, he's only, when I fought this dude, he had, like, 19 fucking pots. Not that many, I think he caps it, like, 8, but... Are you doing any damage to him?
Yeah. Took out more than a quarter.
Okay. I didn't know what he started at. Also, his butt hurts.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, I guess this was pretty low. Whatever, it's not like this guy's really doing that much right now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Style and profile on this goddamn centipede. He's just fucking decapitated head whipping its antenna at you because he's bodying the goddamn pot so hard. That, I think that stun's just making it so he just literally can't do shit besides get one or two pops and then bail out.
Stun's just too strong.
It is.
I didn't even know they were supposed to be like a centipede.
Yeah, dude. He's supposed to, like, usually when I did this fight, he had a ton of fucking things in there, and he just wrecks shit. But he's just, yep.
It's like, I can't do much.
My head in a jar. Oh god, I have no arms, no pots, I have nothing.
Does he use the pots in, like, a ridiculous fashion?
Not really, it's just all the pots can hit you also, like all their legs, so it's more awkward. Or like it's more dangerous, it's not just his fucking head and body just kind of hanging out, whipping their weird tentacles at you. So, hey, defense rings.
Yeah, maybe very, very important.
Also, that stun really, really fucking helps.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, that completely...
Ray of Light.
Shit. It's Kingdom Hearts.
Nice. But that should be Ray of Darkness.
Nope.
Also giving up chest.
My man, like...
Come on, let's move. Yeah,
that was the weakest high-ass high-five I've ever done.
Let's do it again. Come on. Elbows, elbows, elbows. There we go.
Better. That was a weird one, but...
Yeah, it was...
It sounded like...
It sounded... I was a bit higher than you, so I think we didn't get the meat.
Yeah.
And we didn't get that good, like... Here, let's try it again.
Man!
You're ruining the magic.
Yeah, well, edit it out in post. But that first one, just like,
I was like, Tony, you got this? She's like,
I'm gonna edit out your solo one, by the way.
What?
But now you talked about it, and now we're talking about it more.
I'm gonna keep doing callbacks to my solo high five.
That was where gravity was.
Platinum.
Oh, okay. Did he stay flattened?
No, but it's like no health left.
Hmm. That's neat. That's not what I figured gravity would do. Those chests, though. I bet there's hotness in them. Jafar went into the palace after this, right? Or after that cutscene?
I think so.
I've never seen these guys before.
Fucking steampunk gargoyles, baby.
Yeah.
Check out my Tumblr.
Fuck off.
Yeah, that noise. I think I'm gonna do that. I'll put it on my work phone too.
Sounds perfect.
Or Goofy saying Gorsh. That'd be alright.
I mean, whichever one, man. Whichever one you want to have playing public.
Dolan is more of a sound that I can just be like, I don't know, fucking ducks making noises over there. Good fuck. Quit listening to my phone when I spit at him.
It's not your phone.
But like if Goofy's saying Gorsh, they'll be like, that, sir, is Goofy.
So you're correct.
And they'll say they're a big Kingdom Hearts fan.
Now, man. No, they'll say they're a big just Disney fan and you'll be like, it's Kingdom. They're like, what? Then get out of my face.
You want to come over and watch some House of Mouse with me? Oh, dude. I bet you have to
Disney.
Fucking all the way go up through that, like, rafter bullshit again. House of Mouse is alright, also. Man.
Oh, everyone has to load it now.
Yeah, isn't that weird? Fuck these enemies. You're already too strong. Cheater.
I'll never get
you
that.
You should grind out your fucking jumping skill instead. On the bright side, you will get flight. So there's
that. That'd be pretty good. Brad's jumping right now reminds me of Final Fantasy 13 2, what I was doing at the very end of the game. AKA jobbing jumps, even though I had a float.
Nice.
Yeah.
Because you just fucking walked right off the edge.
Yep, I'm like, let's fight Kaisa!
Spoiler alert, Final Fantasy 13's final boss is Kaisa.
What?
Spoilers.
I agree, Donald. He was also upset.
What? He hates it.
Can you do this work? I believe in you.
I believe.
Pot Spider, ignore it. I guess you can't. Son of a bitch. It's that fucking Goob and Donald kill him, I guess.
Done.
Or whatever, he's gone. Nice.
Hey, Shane.
Can you get to that other blue chest that was way higher?
Oh, I have a bunch of material chains. So I'm something new and cool and different.
I think you need another platforming ability to get up there.
What? It's some kind of like high jump?
It's the one I've mentioned over and over.
Flight?
Yes. Not actually flight.
Maybe go back to Aladdin's house?
Yeah, I guess.
Since he's like, gonna be like, no, I don't have Genie anymore, and Jasmine, no.
That's true. It's a valid point. I would also be upset.
Same here. I'd be alright with it. Would you?
Yeah.
Dude, if you had Jasmine and you lost a Genie and Jasmine, you'd be pretty fucking upset.
Life happens.
What the fuck are you doing in here? Aladdin's dead now. I opened a shop in his house.
All right, like a tent? Sweet.
Okay.
Man, I don't know. Give me some cool new accessories. God. No, safe.
Okay.
Saving is cool. All cool right. Safe.
You're not wrong.
No, man, there's a new trend about not saving and doing everything in one go.
The worst.
Endurance runs, baby, for real.
The realest.
30 minutes of sleep every 12 hours.
Like that, what was that speed run that you were talking about up north? There was,
a Baten Kaito's 100% run.
Oh my god, why did you watch that horrible game?
So, what is it, like 300 hours?
Yeah. The speed run.
Yeah.
How did he, do that. Is that including like sleep breaks?
Yeah.
Like,
well, the 300 doesn't. So it's gonna be like 14 days or something it's gonna take him.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently he's done it twice before.
So he keeps the clock running when he's sleeping, right?
No.
Oh,
well, then you'd have the issue where people would take like a dangerously. They don't sleep at all for a dangerous amount of time.
Yeah.
Then you have an issue where people would, like, die trying to do it.
So, I don't know
hey,
if
man,
the,
it's all about the passion.
I don't know if 300-hour speedruns is a highly competitive...
I think he's the only person who does it.
Yeah, exactly. So, like, yay, I did a speedrun for fucking...
Personal best! World record! Woo!
Cause like
every time,
can you imagine wanting to reset after like 200 hours?
I think there is, unless there's something in like the very beginning that you can screw up that would save you like a bunch of time when you screwed up. That's the only time you reset. You start getting like 50 to 100 hours in, there ain't nothing you're resetting for.
I'm gonna go to the desert.
Okay, I don't know where else we'd go.
Only thing I can think of.
You can't get in the palace. You can't do anything in Aladdin's house.
Right.
Nope.
Carpet's there.
Carpet.
Yep. And it didn't have the like, oh hey, let's go to another world or some other thing like that.
Like it's Aladdin should just be moping around somewhere, really.
But it's loading. All right.
Oh hey.
Well then. What's this?
Is it the cave?
What cave? What are you talking about?
That cave.
The Cave of Wonders.
Yes.
Oh no, it's a Heartless!
What? No! Aladdin, we have to run away. This is bad news. Bad news bears.
Oh jeez.
Oh shit!
Oh jeez.
I got you. I did have you. It's not plugged in anymore.
Let's go about your business.
Curse the power of darkness.
Thunder! You took my charger cable for the microphone.
Hold on.
Once you got it.
Nope.
Check my.
Okay. So man, he's got ads.
Yeah, he does.
We totally weren't looking for a USB to mini USB connector.
His weak points are his eyes, by the way.
Oh, I bet.
if it wasn't purple. Readily apparent by the giant fucking glowing weak spot.
I don't know how to get up here.
You can jump on his little weird ridgy thing sometimes and like go up the back of his neck.
Reach out and cross his hand.
Better than Shadow of the Colossus.
Well, I like Shadow of the Colossus.
This is better than the HD edition.
I like Shadow of the Colossus for different reasons.
I haven't played either, so I think it's fair for me to.
You've never played Shadow of the Colossus?
Nope.
That's a good game, man. Takes out all the bullshit. You're just exploring and fighting.
I should find a PS2 copy.
Is the HD version bad?
HD edition is based off of the European edition, which they were like, fuck your grip meter, fuck everything. We are going to make this like 50 times harder because we hate you.
Oh, that sounds great. What are you talking about?
I don't think that sounds good for like the first time through. Mm.
The frame rate in the original version is pretty shit from what I remember. Like, it's a fucking... Hot 30 in the new one.
Sweet.
Might even be 60. I doubt it's 60 though. Yeah, get up that neck. Get up that neck, meat.
Try.
There we go.
There's a certain area where you can stand where you can just dump on him. Might be his beat.
Stupid ads, man.
Don't even worry about the fucking ads.
Well, they knocked him off.
Did they?
Yeah.
What?
They jumped and did their fucking spinny bullshit. Yeah, like that. They just fly through the goddamn air.
Well, maybe Goofy will kill them all for you.
Are you sure he'll do that?
Yeah, dude, look at him.
Sure.
Yeah. Guaranteed.
I think Donald will do that.
Donald will fucking cast arrow and then pass out from exhaustion.
Nah, man, I got faith.
Do you?
Yeah. See, he's doing that work right now.
Is he? What's he doing right now? He resurrected Goofy. I don't know, he could do that. Maybe he just cured him right away. He should be curing himself right now, but he's just fucking beating on him with his stupid stick.
Oh my...
They never stop, dude, I'm telling you. Just stand on that beat.
Barely hit him.
Yeah, there's a sweet spot for it, and then you can just jump, but I can't remember exactly where it is.
It'd be very helpful to remember right now.
Listen, dude, it's not like he's in threat of dying.
I know.
It's just taking forever because he doesn't know how to hit him. Like, I would say right now, when his head is up, now stand on his fucking beak. Yeah, like right where you're at. And then don't jump, just do ground combos.
I've been trying to do that.
Huh.
I don't know if Brad's been jumping at all.
I haven't been.
I'd say it looked like you were. I guess not. That's weird. I usually don't travel up his face. Like, maybe, yeah, if you like there. But, like, when he ducks his head down, wait it out. But that's what's usually supposed to happen. That lasts, God's like, face. 20 seconds.
There'd be too many ads.
I'm alright with this decision. Because those things will multiply quickly. And he's not actually really a threat by himself. Like, he does that plasma every once in a while, but...
That's about it.
You just grind out enemies and fucking get max level in this way.
Yeah.
Goofy. Fucking... Do something, man.
Cowering. He has shield up.
Yeah, he's cowering behind his fucking shield while Sora's just breaking keyblades off him, dudes.
I love that can't track down.
Really? I guess it couldn't. That's fucked.
I imagine this fight would be a lot harder if I didn't know about that whole D defense thing.
Yeah, I bet the U ran stuck here for a hot second. Cool. Oh boy. I would say just leave the fatties and just start hitting them.
Yeah, the fatties can't get to you on top.
Yeah. Toucan Sam this man.
Look at that damage.
Oh, it's text as well.
Yeah. Because you're hitting the fucking eye lasers as soon as they're spawning in his eyes. Oh, shit. I didn't even know his eyes blew up like that.
Fuck you, ads. Where do you even come from anyway?
The sand. He births them.
Gross.
Eh.
Fuck off.
Lion people. Aw, shit. He spawned fucking flying dudes now.
I still have what's considered 2 MP bars, so I'm...
Oh. Yeah.
Got it, man.
Should be a little sweet, but yeah, you should be alright. Not like Goop's up, he can tank like 3 hits and while you do the last little bit of work on this.
Come on!
Ah, this fucking platforming is astounding. Neck meat. Okay, I think when his head's up, you should use the ridges, and when his head's down, you can use the neck meat. And politely ask him to stop fucking headbanging for like 10 seconds.
Well, if this, like, jam wasn't going on right now.
Yeah, this is a huge fan of raving music. I hope you fall off when he has 1 pixel left and then you die.
Oh, that'd be great.
That'd be great. Oh.
Like a strike.
I don't know what that does.
Not sure.
Is that working out for you?
No.
Shit.
There you go. The controller needs charging.
Here.
Kingdom Hearts too hard, man. The controller called it a day.
It's too hype. There we go.
There we go.
Yeah, one of those like doesn't get enough voltage or something, so it's weird.
Hmm. New gummy stuff.
Yay.
Right? Aren't you excited? That's the kind of enthusiasm I need. New gummy stuff.
Gummy pieces.
Nate's excited about it.
Yeah.
I'm also excited about gummy pieces.
Are you?
Yeah, dude. Fucking let's build a ship.
Yeah.
Alright.
How can we get Chance's hamburger ship design from him? Make a hamburger?
Yeah. Alright, now that the controller is charging,
Kay. We
can go forward.
Cool.
Also,
go in his mouth.
I have another empty bar.
Go into his mouth.
Yeah. Cave Wonders. Let's do this. Very spacious.
I like this dungeon. White Trinity, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, my God. You're just waiting for that to happen, right?
What are you talking about? This is Dark Souls. I ain't got nothing on this dungeon, man.
Okay.
Fucking Sen got his ideas from this place.
Well, this is more of a cave, not really a fortress, so...
There's boulders.
Okay. I mean, that checks out.
There's guillotines. There's snake lizardmen. Snakeman? Snakeman.
Snake.
It only comes out once, dude. You're fine.
Yeah, okay, I saw it.
What are you talking about?
Just make out a goddamn treasure chest.
Well, of course.
He's guarding it, dude. There's hot gummy pieces in there that he needs to protect.
There's Dalmatians in there.
Oh. That would be kind of neat, actually.
That'd be even better.
Have we gotten any Dalmatians since the last time you checked up with the parents?
Not sure.
Holy shit, you can use that boulder to fucking merc fools.
Just like Dark Souls.
What'd I tell you? The original Dark Souls.
So many dudes.
The original name for this game was Ansem Souls. And it still is carrying through that theme to this day. You should just push that Chubbo onto the track. If this fucking dude would quit guarding.
It's the wrong way, but...
Yeah, your damage is not great on this on these dudes.
Oh. They seem to be,
What the fuck? Did you just reflect this fireball at him?
Maybe.
That did a significant amount of damage. Do you have Blizzard, by chance?
Yeah, but not on my hotbar.
Should maybe get rid of Thunder and put that on there. Because I bet that blows up those dudes for free.
Because my...
Ready for all that work? You know what it was worth?
Dalmatians.
Oh, well, that's alright.
Not bad.
It's okay.
It's useful, man. It's not a fucking gummy piece.
Alright, door or there's
not Dalmatians
stairs over there.
I don't know what to tell you.